She hasn't started yet. Do you want me to tell you when she hits the bottom, or are you going to hear the music and then start?
I'll go with the music, yeah. Okay. I am so ready for this.
I know. Congratulations, man.
Thank you.
Flowers over? Yes. All right, everybody, please seated. Hold hands. Thank you, everybody, for joining us today on this amazing occasion. You both look amazing. And I know you're ready for this. If we cry, that's perfectly fine.
That's right.
Today, we have come together to witness the joining of these two lives, Tara and Harry. For them, out of the routine of ordinary life, the extraordinary has happened. They met each other, they fell in love on April 1st, after honoring that love with this wedding. Marriage is a commitment in life where two people can find and bring out the very best in each other. It offers opportunities for sharing and growth that no other human relationship can equal. A good marriage must be created and nurtured. It means never being too old to hold hands. It's remembering to say, I love you every day. And it is not just marrying the right person. It's marrying the right partner. Today, together, Tara and Harry are already faced life challenges that demonstrate their deep love for each other and that they are the right partner for each other. They bring each other incredible joy and are happiest when they are together. To be able to join not just your families or your lives, but the lives that each of you bring with you to the marriage is a special thing. Remember why you chose to come together in the first place. The love that you have for your partner. Your partner's children are an extension of them, and this makes them just as important to your happiness. True marriage is more than joining the bonds of marriage of two people. It is the union of two hearts. It lives on the love you give each other and never grows old, but thrives on the joy of each new day. May you always be able to talk things over, to confide in each other, to laugh with each other, to enjoy life together, and to share moments of quiet and peace when the day is done. May you be blessed with a lifetime of happiness and a home of warmth and understanding. Today signifies the creation of a new home and a new family for both of you. May you be fulfilled by each other's love and friendship. May you be overjoyed by the promise you are about to make and the life together you will create. Remember that in every marriage, there are good times and bad, times of joy, times of sorrow. Marriage is a journey, a time of commitment, but love, dedication you share in one another. May the promises you make to one be lived out to the end of your lives. Tara and Harry, do you, with family and friends as your witness, present yourselves willingly and of your own accord to be joined in marriage?
We do.
You promise to care for each other in joys and challenges of life, and growth together.
We do.
Now, Tara and Harry have written their own vows, which Tara will go first. There you go.
Once in a while, in the middle of a fairy life, love gives us a fairy tale. You came into my life when I needed you the most. You are my best friend, my prince charming, and my one true love. Because of you, I laugh, I smile, and I dare to dream more than I ever have. I promise to be forever by your side, to laugh with you in good times, comfort you in bad. I promise to encourage and inspire you, lift you up when you are down, and love you unconditionally through all of our adventures in life. I promise that you will never have to face anything alone, and I will always be there for you when our love is simple and when it is an effort. As we walk this journey together, always remember, love is an open door, and when you wish upon a star, your dreams do come true. Thank you for giving me my happily ever after. I love you.
I love you too.
Harry.
All right. Tara, from where we were on Valentine's Day 2 years ago to today is a truly unbelievable story for our time. I never would have thought I would be standing here today professing my love to you, the love of my life. I am a truly lucky man to be standing here right now. You came into my life by asking me out for dinner, and then we began to fall in love right here on the mezzanine of the Hotel Hershey. What a lucky opportunity I had. How little did we know at that time that we would be back here for not only this, but our proposal to you in the same spot as our first kiss. You are an incredible woman. You are so sweet and kind, gentle yet fiery, and so wonderfully beautiful in every way. I will always love you. I will always take care of you. I will always be there for you. No matter what, you can't get rid of me, and I will never get rid of you. You are a miracle in my life. I understand you, and I love everything about us. We are a great couple, and I will do my best for you as your husband and your best friend. I love you, Tara. And I can't wait to spend the rest of our lives together. Here, I'll give it to you.
I fancy of the rings. Thank you. Yeah. Got them? Okay. Making me cry a little bit. Tara, place the ring on his hand and repeat after me.
With this ring.
I
promise to.
Stand with you.
Stand with you.
As we share this life.
As we share this life.
And cherish the memories.
And cherish the memories.
We make together. As husband and wife.
As husband and wife.
Harry, place the ring on her finger and repeat after me. With this ring. I promise to stand with you. As we share this life. And cherish the memories. We make together. As husband and wife. Sarah and Harry, you have expressed your love to one another through the commitment and promise you have just made. I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Hello.
We're just married, finally.
Yeah! Thank you for joining
Thank
us.
Thank you for joining us, and we're sorry that you couldn't be here in these awkwardly weird times. We miss you, everybody, and especially you, Mom. We love you.